on a midnight bus, bound for Mexico. One was heading for a cave, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for a lost soul. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. An 18-wheeler can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left the harvest, a home and 80 acres, perfect place for throwing fish in his young son's car. And the teacher left her wisdom in the minds of several children. She did her best to give them all a better start. And the preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he placed that bloodstained Bible in the hunter's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher that gave this Bible to my mother, who read it to me." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, well now I get to know. I guess it's not what you take when you leave the world behind. It's what you leave.